The Treasury has been warned that plastic bag bans are contributing to a weaker economy. The Australian reports shoppers consume less and are delaying purchases because they are unable to carry large amounts of groceries. The concerns are contained in a ministerial submission created by the Department of Treasury, which warns of weaker consumption rates, rising uncertainty for business investment and lagging wages growth.